dedicated to the memory of the greatest shipping disaster in the history of the world. The loss of the world's Leviathan, the Titanic, of 45,000 tons, 46,000 horsepower, by collision with an iceberg in mid-Atlantic, when on her maiden voyage on the 14th of April, 1912, and to that of the 1,635 passengers and crew who perished in the icy sea. Also in proud remembrance of the heroes who sacrificed their lives for others in obedience to the instinct of their race and the grand old captain's exhortation, be British, hats off, please. When the mighty ship Titanic started from Southampton Bay, there were cheers and fond goodbyes too as she proudly steamed away. But soon a last disaster came and filled all hearts with woe. Although in sorrow now we weep, we yet are proud to know every man at his post as the big ship went down to save precious lives. There we find them. They died like heroes true. Now something we must do for the wives and little ones they left behind them. In the darkness of the night there came a crash, the crash of a doom, and the gallant crew soon realized the sea must be their tomb. The order came to lower the boat, and one thing had to be: the women and the children first, for that's the way at sea. Every man at his post as the big ship went down to save precious lives. There we find them. They died like heroes true. Now something we must do for the wives and little ones.